the bond of marriage has no expiry date. Precisely, you are bonded together. You have opted to be married in church because you know that there is more to a wedding and a marriage than just walking down the aisle, more than just signing a marriage contract. There is the sacrament of holy matrimony. With the sacrament goes God's grace. But then you know that God's grace of the sacrament of matrimony is no magic. It won't work all by itself. You have to cooperate with it. You have to do your homework.
You're something out of a dream, messing with my head. And I've been looking for you. Are you hiding? Cause I like the way you're calling to me. You spell upon me. You're something out of a dream. And I like
the road to success. A marriage is always under construction. Day after day, therefore, you have to build up your love and married life.